morning, Del Oro. I'm Autumn.
And I'm Jake.
And welcome back to your Del Oro News. Hope you all had an amazing weekend. You better be out there taking full advantage of all this winter snow we're getting, because I know I am.
Yeah, I'm just playing. I'm not having another stroke. Man, welcome back, by the way. You weren't even here for all that.
Yeah, I heard about that. Something like you couldn't read or...
Last time, like, the screen, like, the words were messed up. Mm-hmm. It wasn't my fault. Anyways, let's get into the news. Attention all students taking a dual enrollment class. You have an urgent task to complete by this Friday before the winter break.
That's right. Coming up, you're going to have to complete the dual enrollment application by Friday, December 11th. Also, be looking out for that online permission slip that your parent or guardian will have to electronically sign in order for you to be enrolled again. That's December 11th. Remember that. Contact Ms. Fezzen in the office if y'all have any questions.
The Women's Athletic Club is selling holiday grams between now and December 15th. Anyone can head over to the Del Oro website and buy a little gift bag to get into the holiday spirit. Like I said, head over to the Del Oro website, place an order so that the club can deliver them to the person you choose, whether it be a student, teacher, or staff member.
And finally, today marks the official beginning of Winter Wonder Week. Today is Pajama Day, and tomorrow is Timber Tuesday. As you can see, I am all dripped out in my pajamas here.
Yeah, get that lumberjack drip with your favorite flannels, boots, and cowboy belts tomorrow.
Mm-hmm. I'm going to be going all out tomorrow. I'm riding a horse to school, because everyone knows, obviously, that I am a cowgirl at heart. Well, Del Oro, that's all the news we have for you today.
We'll see you guys next Monday. I'm Jake.
And I'm Autumn.
And you stay golden, Eagles.